Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to see if someone viewed your Roblox profile. So let's get started. Roblox does not provide a built-in feature to see who has viewed your profile. Roblox design focuses on user privacy and security, so such a feature is not available on the platform. However, you can use some methods to gather some indirect information about who might be interested in your profile. So in order to do that, simply tap on the three lines available in the top left corner of your screen. Then tap on the friends. Regularly check your friends list to see if there are any new additions. If someone sends you a friend request, it's likely they have viewed your profile. Go to your profile and click on the followers tab to see who is following you. New followers are a good indication that they have visited your profile. So currently there is no direct way to see who has viewed your Roblox profile. Instead, focus on indirect methods such as monitoring friends and followers, engagement with your creations and community interactions. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.